We have two jars. We have one filled with water, one filled with melted butter, so they are both liquid. And we have both of those items also in their solid form. So we have liquid water and solid water in the form of an ice cube, liquid butter and solid butter in the form of a cube, and we are going to compare what they do. So you're looking to observe what happens between the solid water and the liquid water. Record all observations.